Yes! My people! Welcome to the 2019 Maryland State Police Polar Bear Plunge! Woo! Benefiting special Olympics Maryland! I am a small man! A pale man! With a terrible body and splotchy chest hair! My nipples are two different sizes. I have sleep apnea, and I am allergic to no less than three different types of nuts, including but not limited to walnuts, macadamia, and honey-roasted cashew. Honey-roasted! Pipe down with that perfectly even chest hair of yours, Chet. But does my disgusting, unlovable body keep me from exposing myself to these frigid waters with my brethren today? Nay, I say, nay! As I look at a sea of nines and tens and the occasional three, I speak to you, my threes. Thank you for making me feel like the man that I've always been meant to be. And that, my friends, is a man who's going to plunge in a Speedo. We're meant to be cold. We're meant to be frigid. We are meant for the Arctic waters of the Chesapeake Bay! So join me with your weird bodies, your strange facial hair, men and women, or however you choose to identify. And let the heavens hear you, as it is time for Justin Scott Reardon and Josh Spiegel from the 98 Rock Morning Show to plunge. Is it time, Nate? Oh, we have a luminary here, ladies and gentlemen. Spiegel, 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 one of the greatest newsmen to ever draw breath, I give to you the three-time Murrow Award-winning news genius from Justin Scott and Spiegel, Josh Spiegel.
Thank you. Are you ready?
Oh! you doing?
Good, good. Feel good.
Oh, all 38 degrees in that water?
Yes, it was awesome.
Oh, my plunge. Just amazing. People helping each other.
Hey, Superman. Right there.
Superman.
That's right.